While on Cloud City, C-3PO was blasted into pieces by an Imperial stormtrooper. C-3PO's parts were then brought to Darth Vader. Upon examining the droid's head, Vader experienced a flashback of him recovering a dismantled C-3PO in Watto's junkyard. He remembered how excited he was as a child when he found the almost fully intact protocol droid, exhilarated over the fact of rebuilding him. But his flashback also reminded him of being a slave and the injustice he and his mother went through. He then ordered the droid to be destroyed, despite an Imperial officer's request to recover its memory. As ordered, the Imperials turned C-3PO's parts over to the Ugnaughts to have him melted down. However, Chewbacca was able to save C-3PO and brought him back to Leia's room, though soon after, C-3PO was again taken back by the Imperials after Han, Leia, and Chewbacca were betrayed and captured. Inspecting the droid again, Vader received another flashback, but this time of his mother. He remembered his mother's initial reaction to him bringing back C-3PO to their home, and how she initially downplayed the droid's feelings and purpose. But after witnessing her son's overwhelming concern for the droid, she allowed him to keep it, and went on to encourage him to rebuild it. After this heartwarming memory, Vader showed a very rare case of compassion, and ordered his men to give the droid back to Chewbacca in his holding cell, rather than destroy it or tamper with its memory. Funny enough, right after showing sympathy for the first time in years, Vader went right back to being the cruel Sith Lord that he was, by preparing Han Solo's torture session in the interrogation chamber.